first wife was an Eskimo. We rowed at the merest trifle. One day while fishing on the ice, she kicked me in the ice hole.
Ice cold, ice cold, ice cold, oh so cold, so cold. Ice cold, ice cold, ice cold, it's so cold.
My second was a French bird who came from near the Rhine. A nifty little number, I think it was 69.
Swash-meer, 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 Swash-meer.
The third, a British stable girl, oh how this one did hum. And when I told her of it, she said, your nose is too near your bum.
Tity-bum, 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 bum, bum. Tity-bum, 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 bum, bum.
The fourth, a little Indian girl who turned on at the slightest touch. She liked the whole Kama Sutra, but the lot twice a night, too much.
Upside down, round and round. Upside down, round and round, upside down. Pop a thumb, get it on. Pop a thumb, pop a thumb, pop a thumb.
The fifth, a little Kentish girl who came from the Isle of Grain. She only liked it now and again, and again, and again, and again.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Oh no, oh no, oh.
I'm now on to my sixth wife, and I've started my life anew. I'm okay, but I think that she's bitten off more than she can chew.
Bit it off, not off. Oh my God, bit it off. Easy. Cool. Well, I wonder if Henry had the same trouble as this. Bit half a dozen wives. Why do you get sent into the tower and have their heads cut off? It's much better than having it bitten off. I don't know. Every time I come out, every bloody time, always end up getting married.
La la la.